Could you move the microphone and turn it on for you so Judy and I are having trouble hearing you? Could you turn your microphone again? I'm sorry. You got to turn on your microphone, Ms. Berterhoff. I'm not going to hear you.
Correct?
You need to put your microphone on, Ms. Berterhoff. If you don't have your microphone on, I cannot hear you. You got to turn your microphone on, Ms. Berterhoff.
Never mind. I withdraw that objection.
Okay, withdrawn. All right. Yeah. Again, Ms. Berterhoff. Thank you.
Next witness representing Tracy Jacobs. She is also by deposition designation and begins with me.
I'm sorry. One more time?
Yeah.